name of Allah, the most merciful and the most benevolent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic 2 Advanced Level. In this lecture I will discuss chapter number 4, quadratic equation, exercise number 4.6, question number 1, part number 7, that is alpha minus beta whole scale, alpha plus beta whole scale. Since alpha beta are the roots of the equation axk plus bx plus c is equal to 0, sum of root that is alpha plus beta is equal to minus b over a, that is equation number 1, and product of root alpha beta is equal to c divided a, that is equation number 2. Let the required equation is y square minus sy plus p is equal to 0, that is the equation number 3, whose roots are alpha minus beta whole square, alpha plus beta whole square. So s means sum. Sum is equal to alpha plus beta whole square. It means alpha minus beta whole square plus alpha plus beta whole square. So first opening this case, that is alpha minus beta whole square is equal to alpha square plus beta square minus 2 alpha minus 2 alpha beta. So by adding and subtracting 2 alpha beta to make a perfect square, that is alpha square plus beta square plus 2 alpha beta minus 2 alpha beta minus 2 alpha beta is equal to minus 4 alpha beta. So alpha square plus 2 alpha beta is the formula, that is alpha plus beta whole square minus 4 alpha beta plus alpha plus beta whole square. So by substituting the values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, that is s is equal to minus b over a whole square minus 4 into c over a plus minus b over a whole square. So minus b over a whole square can also be written in the form of b square divide a square minus 4c divided by a plus b square divide a square. So LCM of a square and a is equal to a square. So a square numerator form b square minus 4ac plus b square divided by a square. Again LCM a square, so numerator form b square minus 4ac plus b square, so b square plus b square is equal to 2b square minus 4ac divided by a square. Next product of root, that is p is equal to alpha minus beta whole square into alpha plus beta whole square. So first open the square, that is alpha square plus beta square minus 2 alpha beta, adding and subtracting 2 alpha beta. So minus 2 alpha beta minus 2 alpha beta is equal to minus 4 alpha beta. Alpha square plus beta square plus 2 alpha beta is the square of alpha plus beta whole square. So alpha plus beta whole square minus 4 alpha beta into alpha plus beta whole square. So by putting the values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, that is minus b over a whole square minus 4 c divided by a into minus b divide a whole square, which is equal to b square divided by a square minus 4 c divided by a into b square plus b square divide a square. So LCM, that is a square and a is equal to a square, numerator form b square minus 4 a c, so dot b square divide a square. So b square into b square minus 4ac divided by a square dot a square is equal to a power 4. So putting the value of s and p in equation, that is y square minus 2 b square minus 4ac divided by a square into y plus b square into b square minus 4ac divided by a power 4 is equal to 0. So by cross multiplication, that is LCM a power 4, so a power 4 first y square minus 2 a square into b square minus 2 ac into y plus b square into b square minus 4 ac is equal to 0, which is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.